Now is that girl.
This is your little hiding spot. That's my pretty girl. Whose pretty girl is that? Huh?
She's like, boy, if you don't get the hell up out of here. Get out of my room.
Just woke up, showered, had 3 whole eggs, 4 egg whites like usual, two servings of yogurt, 2 cups of those little cup things of yogurt. Apparently, so I got home last night after work, and it was starting to snow, but it wasn't cold enough to where it sticks. So I'm like, all right, watching, it's not sticking. I wake up this morning, there's nothing out there. I'm like, it didn't stick. Too bad a kid didn't sit. Well, apparently, in Texas, girlfriends don't wake their boyfriends up when there's snow on the ground outside. Because I said something to Brittany, and she was like, oh no, it snowed. I seen it when I first woke up, but I didn't have time to let you know because I had a client coming over. I said, whoa. You ain't have time, let me go see the snow outside. And so this whole time, I thought it hasn't snowed. I thought it didn't stick. I hit quads 2 days ago. I hit arms, chest, and now I'm gonna hit back. I was gonna hit hamstrings, but since it wasn't necessarily a huge like muscle group the first day, and my legs are completely toast, I don't think it's fair to my hamstrings to hit those today, so I'm gonna hit them tomorrow. So I will hit hamstrings tomorrow, but today I'm hitting back.
Hit a wall right now. I need a miracle. Hurry up now. I need a miracle. Stranded, reaching out. I call your name, but you're not around. I say your name, but you're not around.
So basically what I just did, started off with weighted pull-ups, 3 sets of 8 to 10 with 45 pounds. Went over to T-bar rows, but did one arm rows. 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10. I think it was 3 sets of 10. Then I went over what did I do next? Oh, I did sit-up rows. I did 4 sets of 10 on that. I did some talking, I did some picture taking, but basically I'm feeling good. My back feels good, feels wide, feels thick. But we're gonna finish out with one more exercise and you're gonna see what that is. Basically, that's the first time I've ever used that pullover. I usually do the cables, which I'm probably gonna finish out with right now. And show y'all a little bit of how I do that. But I don't know, maybe I need to watch a video to redo that because I didn't really like it all that much. It made me feel too damn skinny while I was recording. Can't fuck with that.